If I could perhaps take one more sip from my half-empty glass, you're not yet halfway through your term. We've seen ministers leaking against each other, briefing against each other, internal complaints about your office, specifically your chief of staff, and stories about tensions between your chief of staff and your deputy, Peta Credlin.
Can I take that head on, Lyndall?
Yeah, I'll just ask one more question. Are those complaints about your chief of staff, in fact, a proxy for complaints about you? Because presumably the chief of staff does what you tell her to do.
Well, if people have a problem with my office, obviously they can tell me, because what my office does is what I ask my office to do. But the point I want to make, Lyndall, is first of all, this is the same office which ran a very effective opposition. It's the same office which has got an enormous amount done this year, sometimes under very difficult circumstances. The other point I make, do you really think, Lyndall, that my chief of staff would be under this kind of criticism if her name was Peter as opposed to Peta?
That's a message to your colleagues, isn't it? Because that's where the criticism's coming
from. Well, look, Lyndall, as I said, I think people need to take a long, hard look at themselves with some of these criticisms.